Mandela already said it thousands of years, hundreds, I mean, few years ago. No, could not put thousands. He said, Africa will not regain its respect if Nigeria do not stand up to receive it for them.
Mm-hmm.
So what we are doing here today is to gain the respect, take it back, the respect, the dignity of Africa. It is only Nigeria.
Kalinu Sogbona.
Eken Isaac.
Ademola Moshood.
This from Emeka Onjinze.
Ismaila Angila.
Miracle. This for Sunday. And this for Joy Undubwe.
Love and strength and faith. Shall never be in vain to serve with all and might. One nation bound in freedom, peace and unity.
Once we enter this compound, I know they follow you to pimp again. I'm just telling you, my
I don't have 25,000.
Okay, talk better thing. I said, talk better thing. Make you turn here. They go your airport.
I don't have more than 2,000.
Okay, don't they go. Don't worry.
You don't. If you want to help me, must I pay 25,000 naira?
Hello, sir. I know you cannot raise 25,000. I said, talk something.
But that is what I told you. I just got my ticket in the car now. Do you want me to show you?
Listen now.
My ticket in the car there is there. I just got it now.
What you are saying is very far. I said, talk that in reasonable. Ask something to reasonable to that. Make it go your way.
Oga.
You understand it? I know there's no how you can raise 25,000. I'm a man like you.
Oga. If a man like me.
Yes. And moreover, I've opened up for you. I'm not working.
You know that I won't stand on that ground and risk paying a bigger amount when I get it. I don't have.
Okay.
You get.
Ask something reasonable. Make it go. Let me call them in your presence here. I'm not working alone.
What is. I don't live here. I came here to come collect something. Now, if I have 5,000 naira on me. If I cannot, at least, I'm going back to Aja. I'm coming back to the airport tomorrow. Mm. How do you want me to leave?
Mm?
How do I leave? If I drop all the... I've told you... See,
listen,
should I show you my ticket?
Listen, not should be, I show wait, you my ticket? Not be $50, $20, and other dollars, they did.
But I told you I have to pay excess luggage. That was where I offered
so you. So all those are $50 and this in you, in, by the time you will use all of them for excess luggage.
Okay.
Now, with the speed grammar, because by the time when speed, no, the two of us, no, you go check my own because I will continue my work.
Oga,
okay. Ask something if to that money. Make it
I
go
don't up. Have.
You don't have.
I don't.
Okay, go. Let's get it. Don't worry. Or if you have any call, you can make it before we proceed. Let me call my second. Let them do it.
You cannot help me because I cannot put more money to it, no, to the 2,000 naira.
I have related with you like my own brother, like a friend, so that you
go. Have I not spoken to you like a man to tell you what I have?
If it's possible from that side they come here, you think I will still be inside?
So if it's, you think I'll waste my time here if I have more money to add?
Okay, answer me. I'm not working alone. If I'm working alone, even if now 1,000 I collect from here, I mean, nobody will query me.
Hello, Wasi. Yeah, Wasi. I bet that motor, that jeep when I carry come out for here. It's not ready. You just tell Oga make you book him. I want hand him over, beg. No, you're not there ready. They beg me 2,000 naira.
Where are they go?
Oga. Oh God, you see what they do my brother, you know good though. You know Sakari Bele, say you know Sakari Bele. Say you know Sakari Bele, why won't go hospital so now stop me for road. This is one that they do no good though.
If it is not finished, you will see what I will do. Get up.
Max.
Stand up.
Yeah. Nothing I do. That nobody will tell me anything.
Stand up now.
Just do everything.
Leave him alone.
Oga, what's happening? Hello, call barista.
Get up.
Call barista.
Get up.